favorites. So as you can see, today is the first day of spring and it's snowing where I live. So out my window, I mean, it's a pretty thing to look out, but when you go out there, it's really cold. So I went to a couple of stores and the first one that I went to is Five Below. So the first thing that I got is this cute bomber jacket. It's kind of like a spring jacket, so if you don't want to wear something too hot, thin bomber jacket, and this was $5, and I really like this bomber jacket. The next thing that I got is this squishy me stickers. I think this was $4, and they have all different type of stickers, and the thing that's cool about it is that they're squishy. That's why they're called squishy me stickers. See, that's really squishy. So. The thing that I got is this smartphone tripod. You can sit it and you can like bend it different ways and stuff, like this. And I really like this one. You can like put it up and down and stuff. Here. So that's all the stuff that I got at Five Below. And so let's get on with what I got at Michael's. So I got a lot of cool spring stuff at Michael's. So the first thing that I got is this flower vase. And I also bought some flowers to go along with it. I think these were $5. And then this was $6. All right, so the next thing that I got is this little cute thing to hold your jewelry. And you can open inside of it, and inside I actually have a BFF necklace. So here is this necklace that I got. It says BFF. And then here, and it's a little horseshoe. So, and then my mom has the other one, and it says BFF. And then I have this one. It's a mood necklace. These roses. This was about $2. And then I also got this vase. I got this a long time ago and I forget how much it is. So yeah. And I really like, so the theme of my house is pink, white, gray, and black. So that's why I have a lot of pink stuff in all those colors. I really like this candle. My mom has the other one, and then she gave one to me, and it smells really good. And I really like the color of it. The brand is Ashlyn, and it's a sweet pea scent. So it really smells really good. So I got these paintbrushes that are Artist Loft. See, so they're really good for painting. So, and they have all different sizes. They have the tiny ones to get in the lines, and then they have the big ones and everything. And this is also Artist Loft as well. And this was $5. The next thing that I got is this Fork Art acrylic paint. And here is like the kind of paint one. The light pink one, and then here's the bright pink one, and then here's the tan one. And then I'll put the colors in the description down below. Next thing that I got is this canvas. I got two sets, so I have a bunch of them over there. So I have this one, here's the tiny one, and then I have this one, here's the big one, and I got 7 of them. And then I got 12 of the small ones. And then the next thing that I got, well, this is the same thing, but I painted on this one. It's like kind of a paint, a teacup. And if you wanna see more of my art, you can go to my Instagram channel, at Lala Chicky Chic. Here. Next thing that I painted right here, it's a little monkey. And then I got this rose. And then this also came with Home, is from Home Goods. And then you put this inside of here like this, and it's really pretty. But then I have one more thing to show you, is this little purse that I got at Michael's. So you can like put, it's enough to fit your phone in it and everything. And I like how they, it's really soft and everything. And you can put your hand through it like this. You just hold it. $5. This is all the things that I got from Michael's. So let's get on with the stuff that I got from Home Goods. So my dad bought this unicorn for me, and it's potpourri inside of it. And it was about $5. So and you can just sit it on your desk, and it really makes your room smell good. And then the next thing that I got is this cozy warm blanket. So this is a blanket that I got at Home Goods. It's a pink blanket. And this is the awesome part about it. It's a Kate Spade blanket. And then the next thing that I got is this vase. You can put a flower inside of it. And I also got this at Michael's. I showed you guys before. Then you can put this inside of here like that. Everything that I got from Michael's, Home Goods, and Five Below. So make sure you comment down below and tell me what's your favorite thing that I got at these stores. And make sure you hit the notification bell so you know when I upload a new video. Bye, Chickies!